80,000 chemicals on the market. Only 200 of them have ever been fully tested. It makes no sense, and it leaves us all in here.
There's a proven link between exposures to certain environmental chemicals and childhood disease, and not just childhood disease, but diseases that also show up later on in life, like breast cancer, testicular germ cell cancer, and other diseases like that.
We absolutely, as parents, we need to know that the products that we buy are safe for our families.